Good evening, Twitter, and welcome to the Mayfair Chippy in North Audley Street. I've been looking forward to reviewing this place. When it opened, I thought it looked a tourist trap just off Oxford Street, but a couple of people have said to me that that's very wrong and that this is a good restaurant, and they are definitely right. I am delighted to have come here and checked it out tonight. They've got nice little touches. They've got curry sauce. They've got they do peas. They do gherkins. All served nicely in little pots. The batter is exceptional. Very, very good batter. Sweet, juicy, and crispy batter. Really, really liked it. Slight negative, slight portion space. We did all have to order another portion of chips on the side. The fish was all right, but I've seen bigger. I think it was 15 quid all in for the main course with your sauces, with your peas, with your chips and your fish. In Mayfair, that can't be bad. But let's try this dessert now. This is the raspberry bakewell tart with clotted cream ice cream. I always like clotted cream ice cream. This place is close to being as good as Toff's in Muswell Hill, but it's not as good because it doesn't have the full selection of the grilled chips. The portions aren't as big, and I like the family atmosphere in Toff's, but this is really, really good. I recommend it highly. I would say that the fish and chips here is as good as Scott's, so I'm going to give the Mayfair Chippy in North Audley Street a really, really good value. Great location, very, very good food, 9 out of 10.